tragic statistic gets a little bigger. Metro Police now says 65-year-old Myung Lee recently died after an August crash near Durango and Eldora. The death now means 115 people were killed in traffic crashes in the valley last year.